Workers of the Bharatiya Janata Party on Monday staged a protest outside the Delhi Assembly against Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal over the excise policy case in which the Aam Aadmi Party leader was questioned by the CBI the previous day. The party workers present outside the Delhi Assembly premises chanted slogans against the Aam Aadmi Party supremo, and some even tried to breach the barricade placed by the security personnel.